It's the music recording and out of the shower to the bedroom.
To slip on something fresh.
From the bedroom to the studio.
To react to the best.
If your day is blown, we crank to the moon. Make sure your sub is on while we playing your song.
And it's gonna be on.
We rock three channels up here on this YouTube stream. And we always let our subscribers know that they are supreme. Hey, stand by, cause we so fly. React to the beat, cause I'm that guy to move you all night long. Why, I tell you what's happening in the song. Music make me crazy, baby, do it for me louder. Viewers know my cross keep on bumping with the song. I'ma make you sweat in 2 days, turn the house lights on. At the party at the Music Recording Network. What is up, YouTube? Yeah, this is Jamiroquai. Oh, we got some technical difficulties going on. Yeah, this is Peter's song. That's what he's saying. Same video. Okay, here we go. All right. Hey, without any further, he said the second song was dedicated to me. I thought it was a second video. Maybe it's two songs in one video because it's sure enough 9 minutes long. Hey, we doing Patron Tuesday, man. Check this out. We're doing Patron Tuesday and Sunday's patrons because I couldn't do reactions. I had to rush my mom to the hospital, and she's doing good. They kept her. She had to spend the night in the hospital, but she's home now. I just went up there and talked to her, man, and I got a lot of stuff. I got too much stuff going on, and I like it like that. I like it like that. I got too much stuff going on. That means I'm maxing my whole day out. You feel me? I'm maxing my whole day out. I'm working, I'm building a business that's going to make some serious money while I try to keep the YouTube channel going on. I got to support my patrons because they requesting songs and they pushing me. So this is going to be the last reaction of the night to hear. Oh my God, I thought your name was, I know. I call him Tahira. Hey, Crush, mind your business, Crush. That's my cousin. Crush my cousin, him and Lucas. Hey, without any further ado, let's check out this video. Let's go, y'all. They in the chat room making me laugh, man. Hey, let's rock. Here we go, y'all.
And the daftest collection of hats from the new LP, Traveling Without Moving, Jamiroquai.
Heard of them before. Jamiroquai.
Ooh, hey, oh, what we're living in. Let me tell ya. And it's a world that man can need at all.
Hey.
It feels that big that should be small.
Uh-huh.
Who can tell what magic spells we'll be doing for us?
Get
and
it, folks,
I'm
folks,
giving
baby.
All my love to this world. Only to be told.
Ooh.
I can see. No, I'm not where we'll be.
Funky, baby.
And nothing's gonna change the way we live. Cause we can always take but never give.
Uh-huh.
And now the things are changing for the world to see. Whoa, it's a crazy world we're living in. And I just can't see that half of us immersed in sin is all we have to give. These futures made of virtual insanity. Now always seem to come about this love. Twisting up in new technology. Oh, now there is no sound, but we all live underground. And I'm feeling what a mess we're in. Hard to know where to begin. If I can slip the secret ties of earth the man has made. And now every mother can choose the color of her child. Well, that's not nature's way. Well, that's what they said yesterday. There's nothing left to do but pray. I think it's time to find a new religion. Wow, it's so insane to see if this as another stream. There's something in these futures that we have to be told. Futures made of virtual insanity. Now always seem to be governed by this love we have.
Hey.
No sound, but we all live underground.
Oh,
now there is no sound.
baby.
I've been new technology, oh, now there is no sound while we all live underground. Oh, now this life that we're living, it's all going round and out of the window, and you know that there is nothing worse than I'm a lame man. There is nothing worse than foolish man.
That's that phone. For one, y'all.
People, put your hands together.
Hey. Two for one, baby. Figure out that long tube. What sound is he doing? I don't know what sound he's doing. I thought he was doing a I said, wait a minute, he's not doing now. The bass player is playing the bass. He playing the bass part. But what is he doing?
It's coming. One day.
I think he's doing that bounce, bounce. Instruments, man.
Now let me hear that bass drop. I just one more time, I like that. hands together.
That's Jamiroquai. That's right, we've been a bit cut off in our prime because it's the last show.
Hey, I think I heard him before, man. I'm almost sure he got a real popular song out that I heard. And I think it might have been the first one, but this is concert style of it. I think I heard of this guy, man. I swear I think I heard of him. Or there's somebody that sounds just like him that had a record that's reminding me. But I think it's him, because he was a light skinned dude and he wore that hat and he had soul like that. But back to that long thing, I think I heard the sound that it's making and all that good stuff. Anyway, man, look here, I'm gonna get on up out of here. That was a double feature right there. I'm gonna let this joint go just like that, man. I'm gonna get on up out of here. You feel me? Peter asked for that one, man. Thank you so much, Peter. The last song was dedicated to me, and I can see why it was, because it's got all the live instruments I want to play. I want to get my horn stuff back together. I'm going to give myself 2 more years, man, and then I'm going to be doing music 100%. Y'all take it like take it slow. Tell them Mike Cross told you so. Peace out.